cotton candy with a basketball? Let's make some cotton candy. First, we're gonna melt some sugar. Okay, so the basketball is attached to the drill, and then we're gonna pour the melted sugar on top and see if we can make some cotton candy. Okay, the sugar is melted. That is so cool. It actually worked. It's actually cotton candy. Don't try this at home. I'm a trained professional.